Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Xiaomi just released MIUI 10.2.1.0 for Redmi Note 5 Pro. The OTA size is 502 MB and the full ROM size is 1.6 GB. At the time of recording this video, I had not got the update, so I tried to update manually by downloading the ROM. Initially, I tried to update through the OTA, but then it got failed. The update was successful when I tried to update with the full ROM. Hence, if you are somebody who is trying to update your phone manually, I would recommend updating it with the full ROM. The first thing that you can see after the update is the new battery icon. After the update, I got around 1 GB of internal storage. The Android security patch has been updated to December 2018, and there's a new tab for MIUI links. In the new update, if you tap the MIUI icon, you can enable the additional update features, where you can add the updater as home screen shortcut. Another feature in additional settings under buttons and gestures is press and hold power button to activate Google Assistant. There are now a new set of navigation buttons. Another new feature in App Lock is that now you can hide the applications and you can access them using the gesture as shown in the video. The recent app menu shows suggestions which can be turned off in the settings. The camera app remains the same. I didn't find any changes in the image quality. Finally, the screen recorder gets sound source option as speakers, which means now it can record audio from the applications like PUBG or even YouTube. Here is a sample from the screen recorder. The battery and performance tab in the settings get the power option, where you can directly access the power and control them. Some of the tabs in the security app has been modified, and there's a new feature called First Aid, which monitors the performance, networks, settings and battery issues found in the phone. Finally, let's take a look at the Geekbench score. Even though the score seemed to be similar, the user experience was really smooth. So there you go, that was the initial impressions of MIUI version 10.2.1.0 on Redmi Note 5 Pro. Thank you for watching, please subscribe.